I met Danny fall 2007 at the University of Florida. We had a class, Dr. Stopka's class, and I was sitting in the back and he walked in with this orange shirt and white shorts and came in with his gym bag and his meal already prepped, and he sat down in front of me and he was gorgeous.
I made a nice dinner for her, linguine with clam sauce, crab cakes, and champagne and strawberries.
Like even when I wanted like my dream job as a hand therapist, it's like the odds of that are against me. It's like, we'll just make it yours. So that's what I love the most about him, but it doesn't hurt that he also is like an amazing cook too.
You know, she makes the comment, oh, we're gonna have a great empire together. Yeah, if I have somebody like that on my side, then yeah, we are gonna have a great empire.